So I guess Unicorn was too difficult. The video was way too long. So yeah, I painted the blaster. I still have to do weathering and set LED in here. Okay. But yeah, now it looks a lot more like it. So anyway, so today we are going to make chicken. Gaff made origami chicken in Brian's office. If you have DVD, you know, just watch it again. It's much easier than Unicorn. So first, these two corners together. You fold like this, and then open these two corners together. Fold, this corner goes to this corner. Like this. Okay. Make sharp crest line, that makes things easier. So you open like this, and then open and close. So now you have this. Okay. And this side down, this side up. Fold. Like this. Flip it over. Do the same thing. Okay. All right, open and if you have made crane before, you know this. Okay. Open this like this at the same time. like this. And open this. But at the same time, you fold up like this. Looks like this. You get it? Do you get it? And these parts are going to be legs. So fold it like this. And fold this one like this. Yeah. Okay. And then fold this like this, sun is going down, so like this, and backside looks like this. So now you fold like this and this is a little bit tricky, but you have to open this and then fold back and then forward again with a little bit of angle. Do the same thing again, fold back and like this. One more time. Okay, like this. And you fold this part. As a head. Now you fold these two legs, you have to fold this way so that it will stand up. Now you have to cut the tail so that it will stand. It will stand up. Right now the tail is too big and too heavy. Scissors. Okay, I think I have to take it inside.